Hey everybody, I'm Jody Seeley with Our High River, having a cup of coffee with you. And let's talk about some of the cool things that are happening in our community this weekend. It's another smoky day in the community, so just wishing everybody the best, especially people who have, you know, different adversities to the smoke. It's a trying couple of days, so hopefully everything is good for you, and wishing you lots of wellness as we get through this, and of course sending lots of prayers and thoughts to those involved in the areas where the wildfires are. But there's going to be some very cool things happening in our community this weekend that hopefully you'll get the chance to go and check out and be a part of. Now it's Thursday, so we all know and love that it is Farmers Market Day, and so of course 4th Ave will shut down for the setup of that later today. The Farmers Market itself will get underway at 3:30 until 6:30 tonight. There's tons of vendors who are going to be on hand, and it's just really the perfect time of year right now for all of those incredible fresh veggies. So as we were talking about Wellness Wednesday yesterday, adding some of that would be great. It's also a very special Thursday because we have another edition of Skate Mania tonight. Yes, come and join us at the skate park starting at 5 o'clock. We have free pizza, we've got fun, we've got prizes, and we're just gonna have a great time. So bring the kids. Come and have some fun with us. It'll go from 5 until 8. The block party trailer will be on hand, and we're just going to have some fun at the skate park tonight. So hopefully you will catch Skate Mania. Heads up that the next and final Skate Mania of the summer is going to be on August 30th, that Thursday night, and we're going to have a big, like, back-to-school bash party. So you want to bring the kids, bring friends, bring your neighbors, and it's going to be a whole lot of fun. So I think that is super cool. So make sure you check that out. Also tonight is an opportunity for a public information session. Now, it doesn't sound super sexy and fun, but people say all the time they wish they were included, they wish they could use their voice, they want to be more involved with things that are happening within the town of High River with a capital T. So they are having an info session tonight on bylaw 4531. Again, doesn't sound really exciting, but what this is the town's water, wastewater, and stormwater utility rates. So if you want to find out some more information on what that's looking like, what does that involve? Maybe you hear all of that stuff and you think, what does that even mean? Give me some answers, people. Well, this is your opportunity to do that and then have some conversation around it. So they're going to be doing that between 4 and 7 tonight in council chambers. So you can pop by the farmers market, head over to the council chambers, come and have pizza with us at the skate park. We have your Thursday night jam-packed. It is going to be so great. Also, later tonight, after Skate Mania is over, the High River Library is having their Nerf Wars. So this is really, really, really cool. You've wanted to have a Nerf fight with somebody? Here's your opportunity. So you have to bring your own supplies, and you also need to bring eye protection, but everything else is set up and ready to go, and that's going to run from 8 till 10 at the library. And I think they're taking registrations for that. I'm not 100% sure, but you can contact the library today to ask more details. But I think that looks really darn cool to do after Skate Mania is over tonight. I think it's gonna be cool. All right, Friday, tomorrow, there is another Family Fun Friday happening at the Museum of the Highwood. This starts at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. And this is really great, especially if you're kind of feeling that, like, oh my goodness, when are the kids going back to school kind of feeling. You can take them there for games, fun, crafts from 1 until 4. And what the cool thing is it's absolutely free for you to go and check out at the museum. So maybe put that on your schedule for Friday. Saturday, the venue downtown on 4th is having Alan and Arnold. Yeah, Alan and Arnold, they're bluegrass, folk roots. They're gonna have the Scoops of Love ice cream truck on hand. So you'll get some great music, ice cream full of love, and that starts at 12:30 on Saturday if you want to check that out. Sunday, of course, being Bandstand Sunday, another great band is going to be coming to perform for you. Ones that are near and dear to my heart, good friends of mine, and they are fantastic. You're seriously gonna love these guys. They're called Ghost Boy, and they're gonna take over the gazebo at 1 o'clock on Sunday. Denise and Aaron will be here, and like I said, they are Jody Seeley recommend it. And they're going to be a whole lot of fun for you from 1 to 3 on Sunday afternoon, so that's something else that you can check out. It's fairly quiet outside of that for the weekend, but as always, if I've missed something, make sure you post it in the comments below so we can find out what else is happening. And a heads up, if you've got an event that you're planning, if you want to check dates to see what else is going on, same days, weekends, you can do so by checking out the community events calendar at highriver.ca. We also check that calendar to promote events that are happening. And of course, if you've already got your event planned, make sure you have it posted on that calendar. And two, if you're looking for more to do for the weekend, our neighbors out in Longview are hosting the 11th annual Longstock this weekend. So it is 2 full days of live music. They also have vendors and food, and take a blanket or a chair and you just like chill out for the day. It is so much fun if you haven't gone. So we'll give them a little bit of a shout out too. They've got 16 different bands coming this weekend and a whole lot of fun. So it runs Saturday from 12 to 9:30. So it's like a full day. And then Sunday from noon to 7, so you can check that out. And that's what's happening in our community this weekend. Get out there and have some fun, and by all means, post something in the comments below if we've missed anything. Have a great day, and thanks for having a coffee with me.